Good evening. I want to show you the rest part of my collection. Chrome Dioxide Aqua Stereo Chrome Aqua. Made in Germany. Unfortunately, this tape inside, I don't have a original tape. That's why I show you all part of. The rest of my part of MCs. Okay, some kind of strange label. It's a Telefunken C16 compact cassette, low noise qualitat. Germany or Minuten? Yes, it's written in German language. Also, unfortunately, I don't have an original tape inside. Bass. It's written in German too. In Germany. If it were in 18th, it's probably written there in West Germany. If it's written in Germany, that means in early 19th. Well, it's very interesting. First time in my life I saw this tape of, well, it's like a passport or something. It's like a passport, I think so. I think it's passport or ID or manual or something. It's written in German. In German language. Okay. Perfect compact cassette. Yeah, see, Ferroban, what it is. Do you like diagrams? It's diagram. Wow, it's a miracle. Perfect. FD16 ferrodynamic. It's the middle of the 19th probably. Okay. Protect labels. And the last three of them. There is no label at all. 30 minutes tape. Compact cassette. Side E, side B. No name. Saba. Saba. Oh, very nice. Gema. Gema. Well, I think it's enough for this time. I hope you like my treasures. I hope you like my videos. Okay, that's enough for this time. Okay, I hope we see you in the next time in the new interesting videos, in the new interesting reviews or something. Goodbye, friends.